Hi, I'm Aaron Matos from Subaru Canada. Myself, along with my colleague Louis Vo, will be taking a look at some of the incredible new technologies that you'll find in your 2022 Subaru Forester, using the brand new Forester Premier as our guide. This technology overview video has been designed to provide information to prospective customers, as well as those taking delivery of their new vehicle. Not everything you're about to see will be specific to your model or trim. Consider this a general overview of some of the Forester's new technologies. Let's check it out.
Making its Subaru debut is gesture control, which can be found in Forester trims equipped with driver focus. Think of gesture control like a hands-free climate control that lets you tweak your vehicle's temperature without touching a single button on the dashboard. This allows the driver to keep their focus where it needs to be, on the road ahead. Here's how it works. Hold your hand up in the green detection area like this, and you can set the temperature of the climate control up or down. When your hand is open, the temperature goes up by 2 degrees, and when your hand is closed, it goes down by 2 degrees. Open, warmer. Closed, colder. It's that easy. Gesture control works when the vehicle is in either drive or neutral, and it takes only about 1 second to detect your hand gesture. That is incredibly cool.
For 2022, the Forester features the latest generation of Subaru's award-winning EyeSight Driver Assist technology as standard equipment. The system now boasts an enhanced camera with a viewing angle nearly twice as wide, improved system detection and processing, and an electric brake booster to improve emergency braking, power, and response. On 2022 Forester trims with the Subaru Rear Side Vehicle Detection System, the EyeSight Driver Assist technology is also equipped with a major new safety feature. It's called Automatic Emergency Steering, and it's a remarkable bit of state-of-the-art technology designed to give you even more peace of mind on the road. Automatic Emergency Steering takes pre-collision braking one step further. The EyeSight system detects both the target object and lane markings on the road. At the same time, the rear SRVD radar system detects if there's a car in the adjacent lane and judges if there's enough space to avoid a potential collision. If the EyeSight system determines that it can't avoid a collision by braking alone, and all the other conditions are met, it applies steering input to avoid the object before bringing the vehicle to a stop. If you have any more questions about the Forester Premier or any of these new Subaru technologies, our sales consultants are eager to help. Our service department is happy to keep your Subaru in optimum condition and are committed to ensuring you a long, happy ownership experience. You can also check out the Subaru.ca site for a ton of useful information, buying tools, owner resources, and the option to interact with a virtual sales assistant. Thank you for considering or choosing Subaru. We hope this information is helpful and that you and your family stay healthy and safe.